on, James, what brings you in, man?
I need a cut. I like the low maintenance cuts usually. Typically, I'll go and get like a perm.
That's a really good perm you got. It's still there. I can definitely see your true nature of your hair coming out right here. The perm is definitely a smart move. It makes styling your hair, like you said, super low maintenance.
Yeah, that's the other thing. I know my head's relatively speaking pretty big, so I don't know if there's like a way to minimize that.
Definitely not having so much bulk right here. It definitely emphasizes the natural head shape. I think if we take this in, it's gonna bring the head shape in down a lot more. The idea of the middle part could work. I like it a lot better when it shows it more of your face. Yeah, so we'll keep the sides dark for you still. Bring it in, the weight and the disconnection here. And then on top, we'll trim it down. Honestly, a tiny bit, not too much. So that way we set some length to kind of play around with it. Whether you wanna try the middle part or you wanna bring the part a little bit over to the other side and go for this offset part, you can do that too.
I think I'm leaning towards the offset.
A bit more offset. Walking in store, get whatever you want. That's my bitch, Paris, Tokyo, London. I took on all of my trips. I try to show you it's real. You ain't like them other hoes out here.